Well, Fernando, one chance, one goal. Is that how it was for you today?
It's important to score in the first chance. You know, was not a spectacular game, but for us it was very important to start of the season winning and improve after no very good game in Champions League. And now with three points and international break and focus for the next game at home.
A winning start, Rafa, just how important is it?
Oh, it's important to win, but especially now because I think that everybody was talking about, oh, you have to do this, you have to do that. Okay, we won, we have more confidence and thinking about the next game at home. I think that the players, they will be really pleased and hopefully it will be good for playing better.
After Vienna and now here, you must feel every time you go on the field, it's going to work for you.
Yeah, fantastic summer for us, you know, a trophy after 48 years with Spain, and now we are focusing to try to win the Premiership, no? After 18 years for the Liverpool fans, very important for the players as well. And we, you know, starting in the history of the big club like Liverpool, it's very important.